I hope you all are good at home and doing very well. Student, in previous period we have completed our second lesson, The Little Doll. Today I will start new lesson, lesson number 3, Lost at the Fair. So today I will take reading of this lesson. Okay, so you listen carefully. Student, this is our English textbook, page number 20. Lesson number 3, Lost at the Fair. Now, I read this lesson. You listen carefully, okay? Summer holidays had just begun. Manu and Medha were excited. They had just reached the fair. Hold my hands all the time, children, said Mr. Mohan. Okay, Daddy. Hey, look at the merry-go-round, said Manu. Can we please go for a ride? Sure you can, replied Mr. Mohan. Manu and Medha enjoy the ride. After the ride, Mr. Mohan gave them money to buy cotton candy. Be careful, do not go too far off. Come back quickly, said Mr. Mohan. They bought cotton candy and started licking it. Suddenly there was a strong wind. It blew away Medha's pink cotton candy. Medha ran after it. Manu ran after Medha, shouting, "Wait, Medha, wait!" Medha kept on running. Finally, she stopped and started crying. "Do not worry, Medha. We will buy cream cake. Come, let us go back to Daddy," said Manu. They walked back to the merry-go-round, but their father was not there. "Where is Daddy?" asked Manu. "He was right here." "Oh no, we are lost. Daddy told us never to leave his hand," cried Medha. "Let us ask the policeman standing there to help us." They went up to the policeman and Manu said, "Sir, we came with our father and we cannot find him. Can you please help us? Tell me your father's mobile phone number. I will call him on my phone," said the policeman. Manu gave his father's number to the policeman. The policeman called and spoke to their father on the phone. After a few minutes, Mr. Mohan came running towards them. "I was searching for you everywhere. Didn't I tell you not to go far off?" "We are sorry, Daddy. Please forgive us," said Medha and Manu. "Children, it is very easy to get lost in crowded places. Be with your parents always. If you ever get lost, find the nearest policeman for help. Do not ask strangers to help you. It was good that you knew your father's mobile number," Manu said the policeman. They thanked the policeman and then went to buy cream cake for Medha. Okay, students?
Students, I hope you understand how to read this lesson. You read this lesson again and again. Okay? Bye-bye. Thank you.